Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Friends, faculty, students, Mohsenin, members of Habib University community, Assalamu alaikum. Like thousands of other institutions, universities around the world, Habib University is currently closed, facing this unprecedented health crisis, public health crisis of coronavirus, which is globally known as COVID-19. In face of such unpredictable and rapid development of this crisis, Habib University has taken quick measures in the order of priority of what we regard as the most crucial and critical aspect of our service to this city or to this country. The most critical aspect is students' academic well-being. I'm happy to report our faculty, our wonderful faculty under the leadership of our Vice President of Academic Affairs has worked tirelessly to transfer most of our courses on an online platform. And our wish and effort is that students' academic work continues with a minimum of disruption and hindrance. Our academic calendar inevitably is going to be adjusted. Those communications will be sent to all students and everybody else and their parents. We have been taking maximum precautions, actually a little bit more conservative than the normal policy environment. We have been very proactive in ensuring the safety of our community. As this crisis is actually has a new dimension every day, and we have done our best to stay ahead of the curve of our response. As a result, Habib University campus is closed. We are following all the WHO protocols regarding ensuring that if there is any kind of exposure or a hint of exposure for anyone, they are advised to go and put themselves into self-quarantine. Habib University is rooted in a profound mission statement, which is Qimatu Kulli Imri Ma Yohsanahu. In the spirit of Yohsan, two attributes come to mind, compassion and wisdom. A crisis like this cannot be tackled, cannot be confronted without these two essential elements of compassion and wisdom. Compassion would allow us to look out for the most vulnerable, to support the ones who have least resources, and to ensure that care is uniformly available in and around our communities. Wisdom will allow us to build the right kind of insight, to see through the clutter of rumors, of misleading advices, of utterly wrong ideas. Unless it is absolutely necessary, keep your social distance from other people. Habib University's message is be compassionate and be wise.